Hello everyone, my name's Jaja. This video I'm gonna talk about news. I decided to choose Scapegoat News because I think it's very interesting. I choose the most famous scapegoat of Thailand. It happened in the Smut Pakan. Case called Cherry Ann. Throwback to 13 years ago, 20 July 1986. Miss Cherry Ann Duncan, 16 years old, Thai American. She was missing when she was going back to her house. Her parents also report to police station. After 3 days, someone found her corpse in the forest. That officers thought she was robbed and raped, but they still investigated. 1 month later, the officer talked with Sia Vinay or Mr. Vinay because that guy had a special relationship with Cherry Ann. Then they talked with a important witness. He is still a man. He said he saw men bring her out of Sia Vinay's house. 5 men were arrested. Sia Vinay, Mr. Lung Chaleum, Mr. Pithak, Mr. Krasae, Mr. Thanachai. At that time, people were blaming them so much that bad guy, damn man. But Sia Vinay was released because it was not evidence enough, but 4 men were bringing to the jail. In 6 years later, the court decided that they were innocent. However, one of them died in the jail before the court decision. 2 died because 6 from the jail. And last one was unable. From that, the officer were investigated it again and found the real murderers, two men. They were here by Sia Vinay's wife. I think his wife was jealous Cherry Ann because she young and beautiful. Then she hear the people to kill her. After that, the government give money to the sufferer families about 38 million baht and right the wrong.
ได้เห็นความจำเป็นมีเหตุผลในการที่ร่างพระราชบัญญัตินี้ออกมาแล้วก็มีผลบังคับใช้มาจนทุกวันนี้นะครับ
So what I think about with this case, I think this case is very old case and old new.At that time, it have not good technology enough, and the officers, I mean Thai officer, wanted to finish the case and put the suspect and put them to the jail and finish the case. But this is more information that they didn't know. They have to investigate it more. So.This case must be a valuable lesson for Thai police. So thank you so much for watching my video. If you have a question, you can comment this video. I will find the answer for you. Thank you. Bye bye.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God.
้งข้อหาฆ่าเชอรี่แอน
ผมไม่ได้ทำผิดอะไรหรอก
ถ้าพ่อหนูไม่ผิดใครๆก็ทำอะไรพ่อหนูไม่ได้หรอกจ้ะ
มึงมาก้าวไก่งานของตำรวจนะ
จึงพิพากษาให้ลงโทษประหารชีวิตจำเลยทั้ง4คนให้ตายตกไปตามกัน
บ้านเมืองเป็นไรห่วยตากันหมดเลย
เราทำงานตามขั้นตอน
ผมไม่เคยตบใคร
ผมจะทำทุกอย่างเพื่อให้คุณสบายใจ
ผมไม่มีเวลาถกปรัชญากฎหมายกับคุณ
แค่ต้องติดคุกต่อไปอย่างนั้นแหละครับท่าน
เอาอย่าง
น
ี้คุณต้องการเท่าไหร
่หนึ่งแสนเท่านั้นเหรอคะ
เงินตั้ง400,000
ฉันจะเอาเงินที่ไหนมา
ทำไมมาเยอะอย่างนี้ล่ะ
ทำไมต้องฆ่าเชอรี่แอน